this is not the greatest tomb in the world. It may be the most famous Tomb of the Unknown Soldier, but the greatest tomb in the world is the tomb that Jesus came out of in the resurrection. The resurrection of Jesus Christ. He is alive. He is no longer in the grave. Look, all of us, Jesus tarries, and he is tarrying right now, but he's coming soon. But all of us one day are going to be cremated or buried. The end will come. It will come. That's what this place is about. But the greatest tomb is the tomb that's empty, that Jesus is no longer in. Up from the grave he rose with a mighty triumph o'er his foes. Because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Jesus, I'll rise again. I will rise again. You will rise again. We will rise again because Jesus rose again. So from the Tomb of the Unknown Soldier, telling you about the greatest tomb of all time, the tomb Jesus rose out of. This is Evangelist Mike Dahl. Amen.